shocked at the elimination.
Nobody's on solid ground now.
Everybody's feeling more unstable.
But you know what? It's going to be that way from now on out.
This week we're doing the tango. I feel like you could be quite good at the tango. I'll have to wait and see. But
of course I'm going to be good at the tango.
We're dancing to Beef Burgers in Paradise by Jimmy Buffet.
It's Cheeseburgers in Paradise by Jimmy Buffett, not Beef Burgers by Jimmy Buffet.
Okay, I can get the cheeseburger thing. How am I supposed to know it's pronounced Buffett? I'm British. We go to buffets, not Buffett.
It's a good thing you're cute.
And back.
Damn it, Bill.
Doing a tango to Cheeseburger in Paradise is a challenge because the music doesn't speak tango. Generally, tango is a more aggressive, passionate dance. So the two is very difficult to marry. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Ooh, that was really, really bad.
Cheeseburgers in Paradise around. You did something funny.
I know. We're gonna have a little story about a couple that is on vacation. And they serve us a salad and a cheeseburger, but the salad gets served to me, and I don't do salads.
And I'm going to go up your leg and then down again. Mm-hmm. As if to say, let me have the hamburger, let me have the hamburger.
It's not so standard Spanish guy with the hat and cape. It's more me, beers on the beach.
I think we're going to do such a good job on this particular dance. We're going to get phone calls from Burger King, McDonald's, Carl's Jr. They're going to want us to be in their adverts, 100%.
This is a tango for my people and for the redneck nation across this country. Get ready for a redneck tango.
Dancing the tango. Bill Engvall and his partner Emma Slater.
Try to amend my carnivorous habits. Made it nearly 70 days. Losing weight without speed, eating sunflower seeds. Drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up rays. But at night I had these wonderful dreams. Some kind of sensuous treat. Not zucchini fettuccine or bulgur wheat. But a big warm bun and a huge hunk of meat.
Beef Burger Buffet!